Okay, okay, number two. You have to turn around, look back at us, and say, I love you.
Who has number two?
I love you.
No, not like that, Yuki! You have to say it with more feeling, all right?
I love you.
Go on, Kyun, show her how to do it.
Why do I have to?
It doesn't matter why. It's the king's orders, okay?
I love...
Psych!
Selfish king. And that's typical Haruhi for you. I thought I'd be able to skip the rest of this chapter of adolescence with a little more than a laugh. But that's not how the dealer cut the deck. Now, I don't know who this dealer is, or what kind of deck they were cutting for that matter. But if I knew who this dealer was, I'd make sure they'd never shuffle cards or cut a deck for the rest of the year. Hey, Haruhi!
What a wimp! You should expect pillow fights when you're on a retreat!
Where does that girl get her energy? She was up all night.
Pillow fights, huh? No wonder Miss Suzumiya was going through all the rooms. It looks like she went around and confiscated all the pillows on the second floor.
She's stealing all the weapons before the battle, huh?